We've actually been in the deep foundation industry for a long time. As a further development, we wanted a second drilling rig. Fairly quickly, we came across the Unplugged machines from Liebherr. Thanks to detailed exchanges with Liebherr, we are very familiar with the machine and have worked very intensively with it. That's the reason for buying an LB25 Unplugged. Everyday application on the job site is very good. Of course, it needs a certain amount of preparation. Obviously, electricity must be available on the job site, which isn't difficult nowadays. Where there's construction, electricity is needed. Usually, not just holes are drilled. Building continues. As soon as electricity is available somewhere, it's no problem at all. It is, of course, a great, very modern machine. The operator said, "I can't hear my machine. It's silent." When you think about it, such a big, heavy machine, and it just doesn't make any noise. That's really impressive. The feedback is extremely positive. In my opinion, the difference between the performance of a diesel-driven and an electric-powered drilling rig is very small. I believe the performance is the same. You can perhaps even say that the electric drilling rig has a higher torque in the lower rotational speed range. This means a greater force acts on the drive, and thus you feel a certain added value. Of course, we are hoping for the bidding edge and competitive advantages for emission-free machines, which will probably be the majority in the future. We will certainly carry out an evaluation of emission-free equipment for every next major investment in construction machines. If there is also a positive economic aspect for the company, we will certainly continue to invest in this area.